While it is down to the wire for the candidates, it's also a rush for election workers to get everything ready before those polls open tomorrow morning. KCRA3's Mike DeSell joins us live now with a look at the last-minute preparations underway. Mike.
Yeah, and we are inside Sacramento County Elections Headquarters, and as you can see out here in the lobby, a line already formed, people already voting, and those are the vote-by-mail ballots they're filling out right now. It has been a mad scramble behind the scenes here, too. In fact, elections officials say this is the highest number of vote-by-mail ballots they have ever issued for an election, and they say the return just on Saturday and Sunday alone has been so great that they believe that this could be the highest number of voter by mail ballots ever returned as well. All of it leading elections officials to make this prediction.
The interest we have right now in vote by mail, I'm hoping that we have at least 80% or higher turnout, including at the polls.
So in
Sacramento County.
What are the odds of that, you think?
Well, 4 years ago, we had 79%, and we were not this busy the day before the election. So hopefully, if it continues, the steam continues, that we'll get the 79 or higher turnout.
And back here live again, these people, they are voting with their vote-by-mail ballots early here. And then once they're done here, they essentially just walk them over and put them into that slot. They're considered vote-by-mail ballots, even though they're even done in person. But again, as you heard, they are already, just from a vote-by-mail basis, ahead of the 2008 presidential election. So they say it's possible they could finally see some turnout possibly hitting 80% here in Sacramento County, which would be a huge swing from our last election back in June when they said turnout was, in their words, dismal, less than 40%. Also, one other thing to point out, talked to San Joaquin and down in Stockton, they said they're expecting turnout there to be about 62%. The reason for the difference, they say they believe that there's not as many things on that ballot as there are here to pique the interest. But as you can see, bottom line is, you can see, day before election, it's already busy here inside Sacramento Elections Headquarters. Live in Sacramento County, Mike DeSell, KCRA 3 Reports.
Mike, thank you.